All right, as far as July weekend, it means a lot of us will be spending a lot of time outside. We're talking barbecues, we're talking kids out at the park, all kinds of reasons to get outside. And you know what? We have all kinds of things to make your summer a little better. We're calling them the summer must-haves. So joining us with the scoop is lifestyle and dad blogger Adam Cohen. Adam, how's it going?
I'm good.
You brought a lot of stuff with you, so why don't we start over here? And wristbands, what are these?
So these are Parakito. These are totally safe for pregnant women. You wear them, you break open a little pouch.
Okay.
You put it into the sleeve.
And these are helping
avoid
bugs.
Avoid mosquitoes.
Okay.
It gives you about a 3-foot radius.
Oh, I smell that.
Yeah.
I think it smells.
It lasts great. It gives you about a 3-foot radius. And it lasts 14 days per each pellet.
That's very cool. Awesome. All right. What's over here?
This is the chill factor, and they make many different ones of these. This is the ice cream chill factor.
Okay, so
you put this in the freezer.
What am I chilling in here?
Well, this one's an ice cream one.
Okay.
This one's a yogurt one. There's also a frozen mixed drink one. And what you do is you simply put this in the freezer. You pour your strawberries, you pour your dairy in this. You shake it, you close it up, shake it for 3 minutes, and out will come a beautiful ice cream that you can eat right out of it.
Can you guys see this thing? So actually, it looks like there's a gel around it, surrounding a gel, and that's what keeps everything cold.
And you put that in the freezer overnight, and then you pour the milk in it and your strawberries or whatever you want to mix into it, a little chocolate, and you mix it up and you get chocolate milk or chocolate ice cream in 3 minutes.
How about that? All right. What are these things?
This is what is new and replacing the pinata. This is the Jimmy Gusher.
Okay.
Now, we've all seen those great scenes where someone gets hit with a bat at from hitting at a pinata.
Wait, those are great scenes?
Well, those are great scenes. We all laugh at them. But this is what's going to replace it.
Okay.
This is the Goody Gusher, and what you do is have kids go around and take out the keys, and one magic key will drop all the candy out for everyone to enjoy.
Is there candy in here, right?
Yes.
There is?
Yes.
All right, so I get to do you hang this?
Yes.
You just going to
hook right on top of here?
Okay, hang it.
Oh! Right.
All right, there we go.
Right.
So it goes on and on and on until we find the key.